everyone. So I'm at the Atlanta Convention Center here for the 21 Summit. I got my pass ready and I got some goodies. And now we're about to go downstairs to see what other vendors they have and different things they have going on. So let's go.
And I told you how I could be that man if only you let me.
And it's important that we take a minute and really see the person who we're doing business with, who we're doing life with. Because you can be successful in business, you can look like you've got it all together in business, but on the inside still have life issues. The kind of life issues that torment you at night, the kind of life issues that make you wonder if it's even worth you making it to see tomorrow. And what I would hope to create, what I know that they're hoping to create with this opportunity for us to come together, is to see another woman working and going after it, but also taking care of every part of who she is. This isn't just about your business, it's about your soul.
I'm not trying to waste your time, to waste your time, no. I'm not trying to waste your time, so don't waste mine.
The next morning, moments later.
We're on the way to Six Flags. Woo! Whatever, y'all are boring. Hello everyone, I'm in the car with my mommy.
Don't include me.
You're included.
No.
Hi mama. We're on our way to Neo's listening party. Mom, they're gonna be like, why does your mom hate you?
Well, don't include me. I've already told you that too.
Oh, But she didn't. She agreed to this. She laid out all her dirt. I laid out all my dirt. And after we was done, I had like this basically do and don't list of things that would work in a relationship with her and things that would not work in a relationship with her. So I took this list and I turned it into a song. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, this is Good Man. Hope you enjoy.
Do that in Atlanta. We just can't leave.
Oh, okay.
And come to the city and just leave us. We can't do that. How's everybody doing? Everybody good? Definitely just wanted to thank Neo and Motown to be here tonight with us. A lot of the tastemakers, people from the city that came out.
Coming from the voice of another prolific songwriter herself, she most recently co-wrote Normani and Leeds Love Lies. She's written with a ton of people from Nicki Minaj to Jeez to Khalid to... She's going to go into it herself. But I love that this is coming from songwriter to songwriter. I think it's going to be amazing.
Hey guys. What's up? So first of all, how many in the room are creators? Like, you know, producers, writers, whatever, mixers, anything. Alright, this is going to be fun. Alright, so I just wanted to know. First of all, thanks for having me because literally, like everybody out here, I'm such a fan. Like, I'm such a fan. Me being a 24-year-old writer, like, I've been really, really blessed to write with damn near everybody that I've looked up to. And, like, you were, like, one of the last ones. I was so, like, shocked, you know, for a Candace. Summertime,